And it is so critical that our youth understand that their road to adult success has to lead through their education. And it doesn't have to always mean four-year university. Vocational ed, service-oriented health services. But the bottom line is there has to be an emphasis on post-high school education. The focus has to be not professional sports, but the focus needs to be enlarging yourself academically, going through learning that discipline of going to college, the discipline of learning, doing assignments, learning how to do research, learning how to do those kinds of rigorous and relevant activities that will enlarge your mind and will help you, help prepare you to someday lead a family and to be, of course, an industrious contributor to society.